Hi guys, I'm Alex, and in this quick video I show you this brand new 2020 or 21 ASUS VivoBook. That's the model with 17-inch. There are many similar models on the market. So I show you how to boot, to install Windows, or go to BIOS. And I've created a Windows 10 stick at the Microsoft website with the Windows Media Creation Tool. That's the actually Windows 10 on this stick. So I can plug it in the USB here. And now we start. First, I show you the BIOS start button and press F2. F2 is for the BIOS. So now we're in the BIOS. Little bit zoom in. You can find some informations about the memory, 8 GB, Ryzen 5 CPU, serial number, system date, whatever. And advanced, you can disable the touchpad, but be careful. Smart settings, self-test, and network configuration, USB configuration, SATA configuration. In this laptop, we have a SATA, normal SATA. That's we switched it. So normally that's a NVMe SSD inside. If you have a NVMe SSD inside, you find another NVMe configuration item. Boot, okay, that's okay. That's the, you can say boot from the chat flash from the USB stick. Security, you can disable here the secure boot. It's already disabled. You have to disable it maybe for a special Linux or something. So we can save and exit. Save configuration, yes. And now I power off because I will show you another trick. So if you want to boot from the USB stick, you can press power on and F2 for the BIOS and change the boot order. You can also press power on and the escape button. Escape, escape, escape. So, and now you find here chat flash. Okay. You have to plug in the chat flash here in the USB. Have to wait a little bit. And we have time. So now that's the English Windows. You can select keyboard, that's a German keyboard. So German. Install now. And now you can insert normally the product key. This model comes without Windows, so there is no digital product key on the motherboard or in the notebook included. If there's a digital key already in this laptop, he activates the Windows 10 Home or Professional automatically. So I'd say I don't have a product key, or I can put the product key in, but I say I don't have a product key and select I want to install Windows 10 Professional. And now I find I have to read everything here. It's very important. Read everything. And they say custom install, unallocated space. Yeah, can make a new partition, or I said one partition is enough. And I have to say next. If you have already Windows installed on your notebook, you can select here delete, can edit for you. So you can delete everything. Be very, very careful. You delete all your data. You lost all your data. Be so careful. So now we say new unallocated space, next, and now install Windows. Now you have to wait, and that's it. If you have any questions, write in the comments. No warranty. Be very, very careful with that. And good luck.